CP just released a new piston designed to hold 300 horsepower per cylinder, and here's what we think you should know about it. Racers and shops like us have been using the CP Custom Shop for years to build custom pistons to use in an engine that's making 200 horsepower per cylinder or more. CP has made it easier for us and easier for you now with a shelf part that will live at 300 horsepower per cylinder. It's available for the Supra, the GTR, and the B Series Honda. With the current technology of turbochargers and access to inexpensive racing fuel with ethanol, it's quite common for engines to make north of 200 horsepower per cylinder these days, and CP has addressed this with their new forging. This is going to allow you to have a forging that will live at 300 horsepower per piston without the wait time of a custom. When you compare the standard forging to the HD forging, you're going to notice that it is thicker through the pin piers. It has a thicker crown and it's got more skirt support. So basically this part's going to keep shape better at high horsepower levels. It also comes with an upgraded pin and a 1.2 millimeter PVD coated top ring. Now, along with being a thicker and stronger part, it does have more mass to it. So it's going to be a heavier piston than the standard forging. So you should keep this in mind. If you're not going to use the part at its design power level, the 250 or 300 horsepower per cylinder power level, and you're gonna make less power than that, just stick with the standard forging, because the standard forging weighs less and it is less work for your crank and block and rods to swing around, because you wanna use the lightest parts that will survive at the power level you're gonna operate the engine. Real Street Performance will be stocking these pistons for same day shipping on applications like the Supra, the Honda B Series, and the GTR. If there are any videos that you would like us to make or have a part that you would like us to highlight, please comment below. And we'd also appreciate it if you could like and subscribe. Thanks.